The European Parliament has come up with a plan to introduce a transnational list for the European elections in 2019. MEPs will vote on it in a plenary session in Strasbourg this week. The Parliament has 751 seats. 73 are for British members. After Brexit, 27 seats would be redistributed among the 14 member states currently underrepresented. From the other 46, 30 are for a transnational list and 16 for future member states. Some hope the idea could defuse growing Euroscepticism.
It's not just enough to have a European transnational list, even though that might contribute to some extent in raising awareness. We need to have truly European parties that will have a truly European platform and a joint manifesto that will be then communicated by all candidates in all member states.
EU treaties and member states' electoral laws would have to be amended by May 2018, 1 year before the elections. Some think this is a tight deadline.
He would love to. It requires changes which will require unanimity, and that makes it already very difficult. So I think to find the consensus you will need and then apply that to the legal procedures and to the legal realities is a very high ambition with respect to 2019.
The Parliament's proposal should also be debated during the next European Council summit in the spring.